Hi, this is Jared from Motion Sound Studios in Los Angeles. Right now we're going to talk about guitar hand placement to avoid cramps. And when you're a guitar player, especially if you're just starting out or if you've played forever, you are going to deal with getting wrist cramps and finger cramps when you're playing for too long. This is a normal part of guitar playing, so don't feel like you're doing it wrong because you're getting wrist cramps. It's just a part of playing guitar that you kind of deal with, and your muscles will strengthen over time, so it's not going to always hurt as long as you're doing it properly. So I'm going to go through some techniques to make sure you're not hurting your wrists in the long run. The first thing is you want to make sure your hand placement is correct. When you play guitar, you don't want to be keeping your wrist this far back and reaching over really far. You want to keep your wrist kind of straight with your hand so that your fingers can reach all the frets really easily. And that's the most important thing. It should feel comfortable. It should never be a stretch this way, but only really a stretch this way up with your fingers. And that'll just be stretched over time and you'll start to feel less pain on that. The other things you can do to help you not get wrist pain is try a couple different guitars. Sometimes it really is just some guitars are bigger and some are smaller. And if you have small hands, you might need a smaller guitar. Or even big hands, your fingers might get too crunched up and you need a bigger guitar. So make sure you try out a few different guitars before you decide it hurts too much. And the other thing is, a lot of times with chord fingerings up here, some people get uncomfortable. So using a capo can help you use open chords in all different circumstances, and that can avoid using bar chords, which hurt a lot more, and you can just use open chords. This has been Jared with Motion Sound. Today we talked about guitar hand placement for avoiding cramps.